A 67-year-old Oak Park woman is recovering tonight after being hit while trying to walk across Greenfield near 10 Mile.
Our Mara McDonald is live in Oak Park tonight. Mara, there's video of what happened there.
Kimberly, there sure is. And, you know, police have a pretty good screenshot off of some of the surveillance video from these nearby gas stations showing the woman that they're looking for. We're going to get to that in just a minute. But first, let's go back to September 8th. And all Janet Applebaum is trying to do is cross the road.
I was on my way home from my mother's house.
And Janet Applebaum walked the intersection she had for years here at 10 in Greenfield. That's her in the corner, and you see the car barrel into her.
The first thing I saw was the blood, and I didn't know what was bleeding. And then when I couldn't move my leg, it really made me scared because it was behind me, kind of. It was flopped behind me.
She was seriously hurt.
He said, I fractured my pelvis, my right pelvis, my right clavicle, and my left fibula.
Police say the driver who hit her stopped and then tried to blend in as though she was a witness, even going so far as to give a witness statement to police without ever identifying herself.
I've never seen somebody stop, get out of their car, go check on the person, pretend to be a witness, give a witness statement, and then disappear.
This is the screenshot of her police have grabbed. Do you recognize her? They say she was driving what they think is a black late model Buick Regal. Applebaum is looking at months of recovery from the broken clavicle, pelvis, and leg.
I would stop for an animal in the road. This person didn't care.
Back here live, Oak Park police are really trying to put the push out to try and figure out who this woman is. If she looks familiar to you, if the combo of that picture and that black Buick Regal rings any bells, they'd really like to hear from you. We're live in Oak Park tonight. I'm Mara McDonald. Back to you.
All right, Mara.